Where did our lead man go? Get a lot of obstacles around here. Yeah. Yep. Electric unicycles. Sorry. Coming to your right here.
Right.
I don't. I had that problem like when I first started, but now it's usually not a problem.
Wouldn't you have some recipe?
I would have kept going. I saw you coming.
Yeah. Well, no. The child bell. You know. I don't. You have children.
She shouldn't have been running with that baby on the side.
That's what I was saying. It's more the child. Yeah. When a child's running after you,
have to slow down.
Yeah. Once it gets that busy,
the
I just.
Thing to it is.
I go off-road.
Yeah, go off-road.
I mean, it's a good challenge for you anyway, because it's a lot harder.
I love going off-road.
Yeah.
I like showing off anyway.
Gotta really bend your knees and keep track of what you're doing. Because you're like flat straight,
you can be on your phone, it's chilling.
Yeah.
But off-road, you gotta pay attention. Right. You gotta keep your balance going.
Just one pothole and boom.
Yeah, you're done.
All right, guys, photo op. We're gonna ask the vendor to take a pic.
That's fine on the graph there, like with
yeah,
the
that sounds good.
Yeah. That'll work.
The only non-9 bot.
Not the only one,
that's right, I forget. It's white, so I forget.
I'm the one with probably